Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Temperatures are dropping and Chevy has you covered for the season ahead with their quality lineup of SUVs like the Traverse, Tahoe, and Equinox. All back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. See your dealer for great deals on all your favorite Chevy vehicles today.
This has been an amazing November, and it just continues on and on. We're back in the 50s again today. We'll do that again for tomorrow. For this evening, if you're heading out, partly cloudy skies at 9 o'clock, about 46 degrees, 39 at midnight, 35 degrees to start your day off tomorrow, which is cool, but it's actually a little bit above average, and our temperatures will continue to be above average throughout the day tomorrow. Now, we do have a couple little sprinkles out there, especially in our western counties. I think a lot of this will die out as the sun goes down for tonight. There's a slight chance you might get a sprinkle or two, especially west of Milwaukee. But overall, should not be that big of a deal. A little bit of drizzle here and there. Lots of cloud cover up to the north, but we'll still sneak some sunshine in the forecast for your Tuesday. High of 52. 48 degrees on Wednesday. Mostly cloudy. Could see a shower late in the day. Can't rule out a few snowflakes mixing in on Wednesday night, but that should not be a big deal. It gets a lot colder on Thursday. High of only 40, but we bounce right back up for the weekend. Highs of 50 on Saturday and Sunday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.